you notice the counters are a little bit shorter. This is a ADA unit, handicap unit. So yes, a little slight differences. But you still, I mean, you have the full size washer dryer. And then this one overlooks the pool. So yes, the countertops are a little bit lower. There is no carpeting in the bedrooms. That's another difference. Here's bedroom number one. And in the bathrooms, I mean, there's bars in the shower and the toilet. Linen closet. Bedroom with balcony. Off the balcony. Shower. Once again, looking from the front door.